Hello there and welcome back. This video is going to be about how you can add additional functionality to the SQLite Python script that you have. In this, I mean that you may want to have some specific fields calculated with a function. And Python allows you to create a function and you can assign it and then you can call it when you want to, let's say, select or modify something based on the value that specific column has. So let's get to it. What I have here is that we have this add functions DB in the SQLite here map folder. And this has an item and a net value. And what I'm going to show you is how you can create a function that is going to, let's say, calculate the temp times of that specific value that this database record has. So, first, what we would like to do is import the sqlite3 module. You do not need to install anything extra, because this is, let's say, included in the base Python installation. And after that, what you would like to do is to define the function, so 10 times. And this function is going to have a value, and what it is going to do is simply return the value times 10. After that, what we would like to do is, let's say, create our database, and this database is going to be equal to this variable with the sqlite3 connect, and this function or file is going to be called add functions.db. After that, what we would like to do is create this, let's say, function. So db create function and call it 10 times, and this is going to have a value of 1, and it is also going to have the 10 times function name. And after that, what we can do is create our cursor. So db dot cursor, and this cursor can execute specific queries that you assign to it. So cur.execute, and what we would like to do is to select the item, the net, and the function return value of that net column. So select item net, and here we call 10 times, and the 10 times is going to get the net value from the database that we call calculate. And what we would like to do is, let's say, print the value returned by this execution of the cursor. So now, what I would like to do is to write my changes to the database and execute my adding functions.py. Very well. So, as you can see, this one has executed the, let's say, query that I have assigned to it. And what I can do is to iterate over these rows. And then I can print my row here. And as you can see, we have this 10 net value based on the database. And we have the calculated value, which is the 10 times as many as the database represented value. So this came to me handy because so far, before I discovered this functionality of the SQLite, I used to query the data And then after that, I used the function to iterate over every row and recalculate that value, reassigned it to another array, and it was kind of cumbersome. But using this 10 times value function in my query with the create function saved me a lot of time. So basically, this is all I wanted to show you. I think it's a really fun and easy way to add extra functionality when you are working with a SQLite3 database. Thank you for watching.